Once upon a time, in a vibrant and bustling neighborhood, there were two boys who were inseparable friends. Their names were Rahul and Rajesh. One was from a wealthy family, while the other belonged to a humble background. But their friendship knew no bounds. Rahul, the rich boy, lived in a grand house with sprawling gardens and all the luxuries one could imagine. His parents were successful business people who provided him with the best of everything. On the other hand, Rajesh lived with his parents in a small, cozy house. They worked hard, making ends meet with modest means. Despite their differences in lifestyle, Rahul and Rajesh shared an unbreakable bond. They met every day after school and embarked on countless adventures together. Whether it was exploring the woods, flying kites, or simply sharing stories, their days were filled with laughter and joy. One sunny afternoon, while sitting under their favorite tree, Rajesh turned to Rahul and said, "You know, Rahul, I sometimes wonder what it's like to have everything you want." Rahul, with a friendly smile, replied, "And I often wonder what it's like to be content with what you have, like you, Rajesh." Their conversations often led to deep discussions about their families and their dreams. Rahul shared his dreams of making a difference in the world, while Rajesh spoke of his aspirations to help his family have a better life. One day, while exploring an old attic in Rahul's house, they stumbled upon an old box filled with toys and games from their childhood. As they reminisced about the countless hours of fun they had together, they realized that their friendship was the greatest treasure they had. Years passed and Rahul and Rajesh grew older. Rahul's family business continued to flourish, and Rajesh's family saw better days as well. Their lives had taken different paths, but their friendship remained as strong as ever. In the end, what truly mattered was the bond they had formed, their shared dreams, and the memories they had created. Rahul and Rajesh proved that the richness of a friendship could outweigh any material wealth. And so the two friends continued their journey through life, hand in hand, with dreams in their hearts and a shared past that no amount of riches could ever replace.